to load the new Cormatic automated hands-free towel dispenser. First, locate the dispenser key and open the dispenser. Place a new towel roll in the top bracket of the dispenser, making sure that the paper is fed over the top of the roll. Next, tuck the edge of the paper under the blue transfer bars to thread the paper through the rollers. Then, press the auto feed button on the lower right side of the dispenser to feed the paper through. Finally, close the dispenser cover. Once the red light turns off, the dispenser is ready for use. Dispense a towel by waving your hand in front of the dispenser near the sensor range and tearing it off. Repeat this process one or two times to make sure the dispenser is working properly. The Cormatic's automated transfer mechanism dual roll system makes loading an additional towel easy. Once the diameter of the top roll is smaller than the blue arm, a red indicator light informs maintenance staff that a new roll needs to be loaded. This is known as the stub roll feature. To use this feature, open the dispenser and pull out the blue tab located on the carousel bar. The carousel will then rotate to lock the stub roll into the lower position. Next, take a new roll and fit it onto the roll supports, making sure that the paper edge is coming from the top. Then, thread the edge over the carousel bar. That's it! The automatic transfer mechanism will immediately activate, enabling the dispenser to continue dispensing towels after the stub roll empties. Now, you're ready to use your Cormatic automated dispenser.